President Yoweri Museveni has met and agreed with the South Korean delegation from the International Youth Fellowship, IYF, led by Reverend Park Ok-soo, to initiate the mindset education to the youth in Uganda. During the discussions that took place at State House Nakasero, Reverend Park, the founder of IYF, expressed his desire to start a mindset program with the intent of changing the mindsets and instilling hope in the lives of the young people of Uganda. He informed the president that his country's government has recently enacted a character development law, and as a result, he started the mindset program that has been excellently adapted and executed in South Korea, adding that the program has, with time, changed the minds of the Korean youth. Reverend Park Ok-soo revealed that many countries, such as the Philippines, have partnered with IYF in the development of the program. He told President Museveni that the program will be implemented through training teachers and holding camps for the youth. In his remarks, President Museveni agreed with the delegation to start the implementation of the program because, he noted, it will help change the pessimistic attitudes that some Ugandan youth have towards life and encourage them to work hard.
Uganda is a very rich country, as you can see.
Uganda's country is a rich country.
Well, not everything. The only missing gap is the mind change.
이제 다 있지만 마인드 변화만 있으면 다 됩니다, 이제.
In terms of natural resources, you can see.
보시다시피 자원은 진짜 이렇게 굉장히 많습니다.
Everything is here.
모든 게 다 여기 있습니다.
The land.
땅도 있고.
The water.
물도 있고.
The sunshine.
그리고 또 햇빛도 있고.
The minerals.
그리고 또 이제 자원, 지하 자원도 있고.
The land for agriculture.
예, 그리고 또 이제 좋은 옥토도 있고.
The big population.
그리고 인구도 많고.
Which is growing.
인구도 계속 커지고 있습니다.
He reiterated that the mindset program will help awaken the youth to realize their potential because their ability to be lazy or work depends on what they think. The president also said that because the program was inspired by biblical teachings and was derived from a religious perspective, the program will get many supporters since Uganda is full of Christians. He added that Uganda and Africa have good and correct policies like the market integration, but for this work, there must be an attitude change in the minds of the people. He said that the mindset education program will be advantageous to them and encourage the IYF to get a center where they can begin talking to teachers. He also promised to get them land where they can build a training facility. The president was briefly entertained by two female Korean vocalists.